ठीक है बोलो।
The issue is here. I am Dr. Adit Lobo. I stay here on behind S Bank on 18 June Road, opposite to RBL Bank. And here they have started the Smart City project. Has started off this board from 14th of March. And since 14th of March, we are with our windows and doors closed because of the dust. Now the question is that they have finished that side. And they have already hot mixed the road. Now this side, they have not finished our footpath. The full stretch, as you can see, they have not finished. Now they have just abandoned this work, and they have gone to the road in front of us. That is towards the missing Fateh Maternity Hospital. They are doing that road, and now they have abandoned this work. Moreover, is that the footpath they have raised the height. Wherein our privacy has been affected with our height of the footpath which is raised, and the thing is that our entrance also the footpath high one footpath is gone off one steps is gone off us at the entrance, and I think during the rains we are going to have a tough time. The rains might water come in. What is this? They have started on the 14th. We are with our windows and doors closed since 14th of March. And nobody is answerable to all this. Instead of finishing this work and taking out everything and clearing it, they have just kept this as a dumping site. And with the excuse saying that there are no red pavers. Now, just now I inquired with Alcopev truck fellows, and they said the red pavers are available. Why these people are not bringing the red pavers and not finishing this work? Finish this work. Allow us to open our windows and doors. We are suffering here with all this closed, and look at the material which is just dumped. This is not a dumping site, because this is a parking lot where people have to park their vehicles here.
How many days the work has been stopped?
This work has been abandoned for nearly 4 days. They have not completed this work. They should complete this work and finish off. This is, see the way how they have parked their vehicles, because I cannot blame the vehicle owners also, because it is because of this mess which this smart city people have done. They have dumped all this material, and all this material, everything is coming inside the house. The dust is coming, and this is a poisonous granite material which is here. They should clear everything, finish our area. Once you finish one area, then you start the other road. Don't just open everywhere and make it like a war zone. Please, I request the smart city officials to please see that you complete this work and finish off, which will be a great relief for us. Thank you for watching.